As days turned into weeks, Nefertari and Imhotep's alliance grew stronger. They gathered a group of trusted allies, including scholars, priests, and commoners who had suffered under Amenhotep's rule. Together, they devised a plan to stage a grand festival in honor of the Nile, a sacred event attended by people from all corners of Egypt. The festival was a spectacle like no other, with music, dance, and feasting that lasted for days. Nefertari, radiant in her beauty, took the stage and began to speak. She told stories of the suffering endured by the people under Amenhotep's rule, of families torn apart, and of lives lost to his insatiable thirst for power. The words of Nefertari resonated with the masses, and they began to see the truth behind the pharaoh's facade of divinity. The people of Egypt, who had long lived in fear, now felt a renewed sense of unity and purpose. Amenhotep, sensing the growing unrest, ordered his soldiers to quell the rebellion. But Imhotep had a plan. He had gained the support of key military commanders who, moved by the injustice they had witnessed, turned against the pharaoh. In a climactic confrontation, Amenhotep's reign crumbled as the people, led by Nefertari and Imhotep, rose up against him. The palace gates were stormed, and the tyrannical pharaoh was captured and brought before the people. With justice prevailing, Amenhotep was removed from power, and Nefertari's message of compassion and unity became the guiding principles of a new era in Egypt. Imhotep, now a respected advisor to the people, helped rebuild the nation, focusing on equality and prosperity for all. Nefertari, once a humble girl from Thebes, was hailed as a hero and became a beloved queen. Her legacy of kindness and courage would be remembered for generations to come, reminding the people of Egypt that even the mightiest of tyrants could be brought to justice when good hearts and strong spirits united against oppression. And so, the story of Pharaoh Amenhotep and the rise of Nefertari became a timeless tale of hope, reminding the world that even in the darkest of times, the light of compassion and justice can shine through.